today is a day to celebrate. Celebrating love, commitment, and friendship of two people who love each other and wish to spend the rest of their lives together.
Becca, oh my God, I love you so much. The biggest thanks I have is when Katie left us 4 years ago and you just stepped up and you were like, I'll look after you. Mama too, I will look after you. To me, that was the most special thing, and you did look after me, and Stuart was so grateful.
My advice for you to carry on doing what you're doing and your achievements. And, our family, I think we love you very much all together, and it's really good to have you in our family.
We can all describe love in many ways. Love can look different to many people, but we all know love when we see it, and we see it here today.
Becca gave me a gift. I can't remember if it was Christmas or my birthday. And she handed it to me and said, here, G, a small gift for you and to protect you. And I thought, why is she giving me a condom for? Protection.
Ryan, the day I've always dreamt about has finally come, where I get to marry my best friend. Through all my chaos and unruliness, you have always been so patient. You are loyal, caring, honest, and selfless, and you allow me to be wholeheartedly myself.
Shortly, you shall say a few words that'll take you across the threshold of life, and things between you will never quite be the same. But after today, you shall say, this is my husband, and this is my wife.
Becca, our journey hasn't always been a smooth one, but today, as I stand here in front of you, I know it was all worth it. There's never been a dull moment around you, and I know you'll keep me feeling young, even as we grow old together. We may not always see eye to eye, whether it's the number of cats we should own, what frequently we should clean the pantry. But I want you to know that I'm committed to always listening to your dreams, desires, and doing my utmost to ensure you have the life you truly deserve.
I can't promise you that I won't continue to clean our house excessively on the daily or adopt any more stray cats across our property. But what I can promise you is that we'll walk this life together, celebrate our accomplishments, and comfort one another for our defeat.
You and I keep on driving till the sunrise. We're gonna be alright, just right. I know that we can make it.
You are now one, and you can do anything together. Let's raise our glasses to many more Turbo Shandies and to the new Mr. and Mrs. Hunter.
Becky and Ryan, thank you so much for including us in your day, and I wish you a lifetime of happiness together.
Becca and Ryan, you've expressed your love for one another through the commitments and the promises you have just made. It is with that in mind I pronounce you husband and wife. You may share a kiss.
Just fine. I know that we can make it. Reach out and take it, girl. We're gonna be alright.